So we're in Cochise right now. It's kind of a semi-ghost town. There are people who live here though. Found this, but I don't think I can get into the yard. But it looks like it's abandoned to me. Path to the door, but it doesn't look like it's been used in a while. Don't think we can get in though. Or am I wrong? Actually, the door, can't get into the door. There's not been anybody here for a long time because those tumbleweeds would all be knocked down. Yeah. This door is open, but can't get in very easily. . 2007 is the calendar on the wall. So that's probably the last time somebody was here. The roof appears to be coming down, it's sagging. This place looks like no one's been here for at least 30 or 40 years, but we did see a calendar in the front room that said 2007. So 14 years. This is on Old Town Road. this is a different structure on the same property. There's a cool picture of somebody roping a cow up on the wall there. I don't know if you can see it. Hopefully you can see it. Careful with this floor. Kelly said, don't open the fridge. So I'm gonna open the fridge. Looks like it was cleaned out.
There's no heads in there, are there?
No, there's a bag that had heads in it. Just kidding. There's like a speaker in there. This smells a little worse. But not bad, not that bad. They didn't have anything in here. It's an old radio. I haven't seen one like that for a long time. It's a hard hat. Probably should be wearing that.
It's just metal. Before you get a metal roof.
Yeah, it's corrugated metal roof. It's